into the box now.
What's going on, everybody?
Is this coming into this one? He's carrying a rather substantial batting average up in the 330.
Low to the show, and here we are picking things up off in the first inning. Here's a score, one out. Got a run here on second.
Here comes the first pitch. Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. Harold, you take a look at our visiting club as they take the field here tonight in the bottom of the first. They came out on the losing end last time out and are in a bit of a skid. In fact, they've lost 7 of their last 10.
Well, Matt, definitely see to slow it down a little bit.
A losing record on the homestand. This is the first game on the road. We're really going to see what this team's made of starting on this trip. That's a high strike on a curveball right there. If he continues to throw that pitch, we won't be mentioning his name very much longer in this game. He's going to have to get that ball down to be effective.
And he misses there. 1-2.
He's looking up and up right here. You know, for me personally.
Ready on 1-2.
You know, you see how he would pop up right here to the shortstop.
Lane is there for it.
I understand why I always pop up.
Two gone.
Pop up a lot. It's kind of annoying. We are picking up things up here in the bottom of the third. We're losing 5-2. We got to run our first.
And he's ready. Here's the first offering. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
We got to run our first. And a 1-0 count.
Runner at first here, one man out.
How many pitch outs are going to do here? Throwovers.
That by him for strike one.
I was going to say good timing, but I don't hit it. Come on, man. Don't do me like that. Anyways.
Throw over to first. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily.
Another throwover. Now, I'm sure some of the people that watch my videos.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Takes a look at a fastball down the middle for strike number two.
You know, I think that curveball in the previous pitch had him thinking about getting another one, because there's no reason he shouldn't have had a big rip at that fastball. That was right in every hitter's happy zone.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Kick back up the middle, and that's through for a base hit. Make him one for two in this one. And he is in there. And we'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Well, last time this guy had some success, but he can't seem to get it going here. In fact, he's given him more hits in this one than he did his entire last outing. And we're only in the third inning.
Yeah, it's a matter of time for the Cavaliers to end up sweeping.
Trying to pick things up where he left off. Giovanni Zamora. Second and third here, one man out.
And then we're going to get another Warriors-Cavs finals for the third straight year.
Hit hard on the ground at first. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. And they're not going to get him. He's in. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Number five.
Number
a hit in two tries so far.
41 was slipping at the base. So 6-4 here, bottom of the fifth with a runner on
first. Here's the first pitch to him. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. A runner at first with no outs here.
In terms of basketball, it's been pretty. Pretty sad. I mean, we had another single.
And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
Okay, so we're going to just get a nice little single.
Woo! That ball was all even at 2-2. Here it is. Hard hit ball to second. And that's through into right field for a base hit. Lovell rounds third and is digging for the plate. The runner scores from second and they inch a little bit closer.
6-5, got the bases loaded in the bottom of the
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Now a flare out toward right center.
It's a shallow fly ball.
Diaz has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And he will get in to score, and it's a run. At the plate, number five. Looking for hit number three here in this at-bat.
Number five.
Grounder down the line at third. But this is foul for the first strike.
But I'm sure I told you in a couple of my other videos that I got them on the Sunday League baseball team. We're 3-2.
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Hit out toward second. And that's through for a hit. So it's an inning opening single to kick off their half of the seventh.
Boy, that big leadoff hit right there really sets the table for them with an opportunity to take the lead the rest of the game.
That is a baseball weekend. Barbecue baseball.
Now at the plate, Giovanni Zamora.
It's been a nice game for him. Three hits, including a homer to this point. And there he goes for second. Now a curveball ripped down the left field line. That's a fair ball.
Oh, here we go. Yeah,
go ahead, run, nice heading for the plate.
Yo, the dude in
the score is the runner from first. Now a 7-6 game.
This guy is killing it.
Stepping into the box, number five.
Number
he's working on a three-hit ball game right now. Quick check on that tying run at first. A dive, but he's back.
You know, this guy, if I hit him in the gap, he should score. He's got 75 speed. He steals him at 85, you know.
First delivery to him on the way. It swung on and hit in the air. Diaz sprinting after it, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Heads for the plate. In to score is the runner from first. And he will pull into third with an RBI triple.
I love the late inning at bat when you come up clutch right there. Big hit, tie this game.
Into the box, Giovanni Zamora. He's been hot in this one. Four hits, including a homer and a double. Notch one in the score column as the runner from third crosses the plate.
Well, that's a huge base hit. Anytime you get a hit.
And it's a 10-9 final at the end of this one. The Birmingham Barons slug their way to victory with 15 hits. Anthony Escobar claims the win out of the pen, his first. Julio